All right, folks, live from the Edge Ice Center in Owensboro, Kentucky. We got our hockey, ISO hockey game, Owensboro Rampage versus the Nashville Flyers. This is our second game of the year. We had our first game last night. Rampage went down to Nashville, played the Montgomery Bell Academy. Jumped out to a 3-0 lead, but then wheels came off and we ended up losing 5-3. This Nashville Flyers team should be very, very good. Rampage is very young this year. We don't have not a lot of size, a lot of talent. Let's see how we go. Here we go. Getting ready to drop the puck. By the way, this is a doubleheader. We will be playing the Flyers again this afternoon at 4:15. Ref down on the ice down there at the blue line. Not quite sure what's going on. We just cut the ice. Looks like he's trying to pick something up. Alright, for the Rampage, starting for the Rampage, we have McFarland, Brown, Pulliam, Holder, and Barnes. And the puck drops. They knock it back to Barnes. He sends it up, tries to get out of the zone. He does. And the Flyers knock it into the corner. Flyers still maintain control. And we knock it out of the zone. This may be an icing, and it's not. Barnes gonna take a slap shot, goes wide right. And they get it out of the zone. Barnes picks it up. Sends it up to Pulliam. Pulliam's got it. Gets around one or two men. Tries to shoot up in front of the net. He doesn't get there. Flyers knock it out. It goes up and hits one of their players on the bench. So we're going to drop the puck there and start over. 13:03 to go in the first period. Score still 0-0. We have Phillips, Lindsay, Revels, Whited, and Real. Looks like the Flyers can get it out of the zone this time. Lindsay's going to chase it down. Sends it out towards the blue line. They take a shot, goes across thighs, send it up Lindsay. Lindsay stops it. He gets it out of the zone, sends it up to Ratuzny. Ratuzny gets it, tries to get it over the rail, wasn't able to. Lindsay sends it to Rebels. Rebels gets it to Real. Real takes it through the middle. He gets pushed out of the way. They take the puck away. Uh-oh, they got a two-on-one run here. Nice job, Jackson, defense. And by the way, we have Jake Cisna in the goal, I think. No, that's Tayden Wilson. All right. Good defense, guys. All right, we're able to stop it. Okay, 12 minutes to go in the first period. Score still 0-0. We have Whited, Payne, Crabtree, Bolds, and Tynes. Puck comes out to Payne. Flyers pick it back up, sitting around back behind the net. Yeah, he takes it away from Bolds. Sends it out. Payne sends it across the ice to Crabtree. Crabtree's got it. Ah, gets it poked away. Whited follows up, keeps playing, comes back to Bolds. Bolds got it, sends it across the ice. Oh, almost got picked off, but Payne was able to get there and take a shot. Dudley stops it. 11:24 to go in the first period. Still 0-0. Switched our lines. We have McFarland, Brown, Pulliam, Bolds, and Tynes. Flyers win the faceoff. Oh, Pulliam's there, still trying to hit it in. Battle in the corner, kind of gets up there, knocks it back towards behind the net. Flyers pick it up. Here they come, another run. Tynes is able to knock it away. And that's going to be an icing. We'll bring it to the other end and face off. 10:50 to go in the first period, still 0-0. We have Pulliam, McFarland, Brown, Holder, and Barnes. Flyers come up with it. Browns pokes it away. Battle on the wall. McFarland's able to poke it out. Brown comes up with it. He's got a one-on-one. He sends it over to Pulliam. Flyers have caught up. Goes towards the net, and the goalie traps it. 10:20 to go in the first period. Owensboro and Nashville Flyers still 0-0. Okay, we have Real, Ratuzny, McFarland, Bolds, and Holder. Oh, they got a penalty. All right, we're on our play. Real comes up with it, sends it out to Bolds. Bolds sends it over into the corner. Comes back to Holder. Oh, he wasn't able to stop it in the blue line. McFarland picks up. Sends his crossed ice to Ratuzny, a little bit ahead of him, comes back to Holder. He gets it poked away, and they send it across the ice. All right, guys, this is a power play. Holder's got it again, gets it taken away. Real gets in there and steals it back. We go into central. They poke it away. Bulls just get it, sends it along the wall. Flyers got it, and they dump it. 106 to go in the power play. 9:23 to go in the first period. Score still 0-0. Oh! Flyers steal it back. Take a shot, goes wide left. Into the wall. And Tane stops it. 9:09 to go in the first period. 49 seconds to go in the power play. We're going to switch out our lines here. We have Lindsay, Barnes, Pulliam, Payne, and Brown. The Flyers take it out of the zone. They're going to burn a little clock here. Still 39 seconds to go in the power play. It's actually pretty smart. Open it up. Ah, gets past Barnes. He picks it up, sends it up to Payne. Ah, gets it taken away. Here come the Flyers again. Looks like they're going to call it was offside. Delayed offside, so it's fine. Payne picks it up on the far side. Goes around 1-2, takes a shot. Oh, it bounced off the top bar and went out. We take another shot. Goalie stops it. 5 seconds left in Orangeville's power play. 8:25 to go in the first period. Still 0-0. All right, we have Tynes and Bolds coming back in. We have Payne, Brown, and Pulliam. That's going to be an icing. Going to take it to the other end, drop the puck again. By the way, power play is over. 8:11 to go in the first period. Still 0-0. Puck comes out of there. Oh! We have Rattuzny, Revels, Real, Tynes, and Bogues. And Tynes wasn't able to keep it in the zone. Real's got it, he pokes it up front. Revels is gonna try to chase it down. Flyers come up with it, take it around the back of the net. Sends it out. Oh, looks like they're gonna get a run again. They take a shot, goes up and over the net. They pick it up on the far side, send it towards the net. Oh, and he scores. All right, the Flyers take a 1-0 lead with 7:29 to go in the first period. Had a defensive breakdown there. I'm going to bring in Holder, Barnes, Crabtree, Payne, and Whited. Ooh, face off. Goes up in the air and into the bench. I'm going to drop it again there. 7:26 to go in the first period. The Flyers lead 1-0. Flyers come up with it after the faceoff. We keep it in the neutral zone. They pick it up back on D. Send it up. Got a 1-on-2 here. He blows past Barnes, sends it out front. Oh, and takes a shot, and Tane's able to stop it. 7:09 to go in the first period. Orangeville's down 1-0. Payne picks it up. Oh, loses an edge. Flyers pick it up. Ugh. Try to send it across the ice. Hits the ref. White is there to pick it up. Gets it taken away. Here come the Flyers again. Puck comes all the way back to Barnes. He knocks it back into the neutral zone. Payne picks it up, sends it across the ice to Holder in the corner. Sends it up to Crabtree, gets intercepted. Looks like we're going to get a penalty here. And it looks like Owensboro's going to be on his first penalty kill with 6:24 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0, and we're going to be on a penalty kill. Looks like Lance Crabtree is going to the penalty box. All right, we've got Phillips, Lindsay, Burke, and Wilkins. Lindsay gets in there, steals it away. Lindsay knocks that one away, and Wilkins is able to ice it. Okay, 5:38 to go in the first period. 1:12 to go in the penalty kill. Owensboro is down 1-0. We bring in Pulliam, Real, Lindsay, and Phillips. Lindsay's got it. Real steals one. Tries to poke it out of there, couldn't get it. Battle in the corner. Nice, Jackson took out two guys. If you're going to take out one, take out two. All right. Tatum was able to drop that puck. So with 5 seconds left in the power play, Owensboro's down 1-0, 4:29 to go in the first period. Going to bring in Tynes. Bolds, McFarland, and Brown. Okay, the power play is over. We're back at full power. Bring in Pulliam. To Pulliam, McFarland, Brown, Bolds, and Phillips. Bolds picks it up, gets intercepted. They take a shot, goes up, hits the net above the glass. We're going to drop the puck right there. 3:57 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. Let's switch out our lines again. We've got Holder, Bolds, McFarland, Brown, and Pulliam. Send across the ice. Pulliam's able to dump it. Looks like they're going to get a run here. Sends it towards the net. Holder comes up with it, sends it to McFarland. McFarland out to Brown. Brown tips it, gets it into the neutral zone. Send it across ice again. Bode's going to pick it up in the corner. in around the wall to McFarlane. Crossed ice, tipped, out in the neutral zone. Pulliam tried to chase it down, but Brown is there. Pulliam picks it back up, sends it back to Holder. McFarlane sends it around the wall. Ratuzny's back in, by the way. Ratuzny, McFarlane, Brown, Holder, and Bowles. Brown's there. Sends one towards the net. Goes just a little bit wide of the post. All right, we have Rebels back on the ice. Real, Ratuzny, Bowles, and Holder. Rebels gets in there and knocks it away. Ratuzny's there to knock it into the neutral zone. 2:07 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. Playing much better today than we did last night. They take a shot. Tane reaches out and glove save. 1:56 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. Switch out our lines again. We have Lindsey, Barnes, Payne, Whited, and Crabtree. Crabtree knocks it back. They poke it away again. Crabtree's battling on the wall. They take it away. Get it around Barnes. Takes a shot. Chain traps it. 1:27 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. I'm going to bring in Burke, Howard, Wilkins. Still have Barnes and Lindsey on D. There you go, Jackson knocks it out of there. Gets it to Wilkins. Wilkins has got it, gets it into the neutral zone. They send it across the ice. Barnes picks it up. Oh, missed it. Oh, now we got a 1-on-2. Burke is able to chase in there and intercept it. Barnes picks it up. Another kind of poke. Flyers still got it. Oh, snapshot and goes straight in. All right, they take a 2-0 lead with 41.8 seconds to go in the first period. Goes up and hits the net above the glass. 30.9 seconds to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 2-0. By the way, for those of you wondering, this Nashville Flyers team is an 18U team, which means it's probably senior, junior dominated. We're very young, so I think we're doing pretty good to stay with them as we are. Oh, Grayson's got a, get a little bit of a run out there. Flyers come back up with it. Holder, Phillips, Brown, McFarlane, and Pulliam on the ice. They take another shot, and it goes in. All right, with 8.2 seconds to go, Owensboro's down 3-0 now. Yeah. Flyers again. He gets around both of our defensemen. He took a shot. Get it deflected, and there's the end of the first period. Orangeville's down 3-0. Okay, we're getting ready to start the second period. Orangeville's down 3-0. We got two quick scores there at the end of the first period. We have Rebels, Real, that may be Rattuzny, Holder, and Bolds. Flyers pick it up back on D. Flyers come up with it, send it across the ice. A delayed offside there, so Bold sends it out to another Flyers guy. Rebels has got it, sends it across the ice to Rattuzny. He's just behind him. Battle in the corner, Real checks him, takes the puck away. He's still got it. Stops, turns, sends it back to Rattuzny. Rattuzny sends it towards the net. Flyers pick it up. They get into the neutral zone. Walk off into the corner. Stop, send it towards the net. And we get it out of the zone. Come Flyers again. Battle in the corner. Real's able to knock it into the neutral zone. Flyers come up with it again. White gets it out of the zone, sends it across the ice to Payne. Yeah, Crabtree, Payne, Whited. He takes a couple different shots, and the goalie stops it. 11:38 to go in the second period. Orangeville's down 3-0. We have Lindsay, Phillips, Brown, McFarlane, and Pulliam back on the ice. Flyers come up with it after the faceoff. Farland tries to stay in front of the net. Brown picks it up. Oh, it gets poked back. Woody's there. He sends it, and Flyers come up with it. They're going to try to get a run out here. And we're able to knock it into the neutral zone. Farland's going to try to chase him down. Pulliam stops it at the blue line. Here come the Flyers again. Lindsay's able to knock it away. McFarland picks it up on the far side. And he dumps it. 10:28 to go in the first period, second period. Orangeville's down 3-0. Bring in Bolds. We got Bolds and Lindsay on D. Bolds, Lindsay, Brown, Howard, and Rebels. All right, Lindsay goes out. Time comes back in. Okay, we got Howard, Real, Revels, Tynes, and Bolt. Ooh! Flyers pick it up. Blow past Tynes. Take a shot. Tane deflects it. They take another shot. Tane jumps out and jumps on top of it. 10:04 to go in the second period. Orangeville's down 3-0. It's a fast team. Very talented. It's an 18U travel team. Oh, Tynes got flattened. All right, comes across. Howard's battling on the wall. Reels there. He pokes it out. Oh, Howard. We got a 3-on-1 here. Oh, Howard's got it again. Ah, and they poke it away. Had a really good chance there. They get it out of the neutral zone. Oh, blow past Bold and takes a shot, and Tane catches it. 9:33 to go in the second period. Orangeville's down 3-0. All right, we have Barnes, Holder, Whited, Payne, and Crabtree. After the faceoff, we got it out of the neutral zone. Payne stops another one. 9:01 to go in the second period. Orangeville's down 3-0. Right, for those of you watching, Trevor Biddle, a senior forward, was ejected from our game last night of NBA, so he's not allowed to play in this game. He should return for this afternoon's game before 4:15. Whitey picks it up, sends it around the wall. They take a shot, goes wide right. Payne picks it up in the corner, sends it back behind the net. struggling to get it out of our zone. We'll take another shot, and he goes in. 8:14 to go in the second period. The Flyers take a 4-0 lead. I'm going to bring in Lindsay Phillips, Wilkins, Wilson, and Burke. Flyers pick it up again, take a shot, dump it, goes back behind the net. Lindsay's there. He pokes it around the corner. Burke tries to knock it out. Flyers still controlling. Lindsay takes it away, flips it out towards the blue line. They knock it back in. Phillips tries to send it around the back side of the net. Lindsay's battling for it. Flyers take a shot, bounces off the post. Lindsay sends it up to Burke. Sends it back behind the net. Not sure why he would send it back behind the net. And that's our end. All right, we do get it out of the zone. Here come the Flyers again. Lindsay takes one out in front of the net. Battling for the puck. Lindsay kicks it out. Ian Wilson picks it up, sends it across to Baxter Brown. They knock it back in. Lindsay's there to knock it back to Brown. Brown's got it. He sends it out. Oh! McFarland was just a little bit ahead of him. Goes straight to the goal. The goalie stops it. 6:26 to go in the second period. Owensboro's down 4-0. We bring Bolds and Tynes back in. We have Pulliam, McFarland, and Brown. Looks like they're going to call a penalty this time on... Hey, yay, the Flyers got a penalty. And he slapped his stick against the glass. 6:11 to go in the second period. Owensboro's on a power play. We're down 4-0. Bring Holder in for Tynes. Brown's able to knock it in the offensive zone, gets off into the corner, comes back to Pulliam. Pulliam picks it up, sends it around the wall. Looks like we're going to get a penalty this time on Owensboro, I believe. Wow, that's going to be on the Flyers. Owensboro's going to be on a power play up two men. And evidently that first penalty was a major penalty. Still 3:39 to go in his penalty, if the clock is correct. All right, we still keep in McFarland, Pulliam, Brown, Bolds, and Holder. Yeah. And Holder takes a shot, hits the player. The bowls me. And they ice it. And they ice it again. 53 seconds left in their first penalty. 4:40 to go in the second period. Orangeboro's down 4-0. And we get another penalty called. Looks like this one's going to be a high stick. And I think that's on Baxter Brown. He is headed to the bench. So we're going to be 5-on-4. We have Real back in. Barnes, Bolds, Rachusny, Lindsay. Now Bolds goes out. Lindsay comes in. All right, so it's 4-on-3. Goes back behind the net. Lindsay picks it up. Way to defend. Gets it taken away. Barnes is there. He sends it out to Real. Real gets it to Rachusny. Rachusny's got a one-on-one. Oh, and he gets taken out. They're going to call a penalty on that one. Yeah, they're going to call a penalty on taking out Rachusny there. All right, still 4-on-3. Penalties are mounting up. 4:17 to go in the second period. Orangeboro still down 4-0. Looks like penalty box is filling up over there for the Flyers. After the face-off, Barnes picks it up, takes a shot, goalie catches it. And drop there, start again. And Jackson saved a goal. I think you're going to call a penalty on Jackson. He's going to the penalty box for slashing. So we have 3-on-3 now. We have Bowles, McFarland, and Real. Real gets it out of there. Still battling for it. Ah, Flyers take it. send one in. And they take a 5-0 lead with 3:15 to go in the second period. And Pulliam, Bolds, McFarlane, Payne, I guess. No, Pulliam goes back out. Still 3-on-3. Payne's got it. Ah, Flyers take it away. Payne's still battling for it. Flyers get it out of the zone. Send it out to the blue line. Farland's able to tip it away. Farland picks it back up. Farland sends it over to Payne. Payne takes a shot. Oh! And it did not go in. 2:35 to go in the second period. Owensboro's down 5-0. Bringing Brown, Pulliam, still, yeah, and Holder. So it's gonna be 4-on-3 now, it looks like. Flyers come back up with it. Bolds loses it. Picks it up in the corner. Sends it up to Brown. Brown to Pulliam. Pulliam gets around his man, tries to. Oh, and they take it away. All right, 2:03 to go in the second period. Owensboro still down 5-0. Flyers come back up with it. Holder is able to knock it out of there. All right, we are at, both teams are at full power now. 1 minute and 40 seconds to go in the second period. Owensboro's down 5-0. All right, 1:28 to go in the second period. Owensboro's down 5-0. Looks like Bolds is finally going out. We have Ratu's New Rebels. Real Lindsay Phillips. Lindsay takes a shot, bounces off the goalie. Real gets in there. Oh, this holding. All right, gonna get a penalty on Flyers now with 1:06 to go in the second period. Owensboro's down 5-0. Going to be on another power play. All right, we have McFarland, Pulliam, Brown, Lindsay, and Holder. Flyers come up with him. Lindsay's going to try to stop it, and he does. Takes a shot, tries to get a tip. Flyers pick it up. They flip it out and over, and it's going to go all the way to the end. It looks like Kane's going to flip it. Oh! Lindsay's able to stop it, though, and gets it out of the zone. Nice job, Jack. All right, McFarland picks it up, sends it across ice to Pulliam. Oh, and Pulliam gets taken out. Ah, Holder wasn't able to stop it at the blue line. Lindsay's going to chase it down. At 30 seconds to go. Sends it out to Brown. Brown gets it out of the zone. Kane stops another one. Lindsay clears the freeze. Okay, here comes Pulliam. There's your buzzer at the end of the second period. Orangeville's down 5-0. 54 seconds left in the power play when we return after this break. Lindsay had another short shift, so he's out. Let me bring in Holder and Barnes. Matuzny, Real, and Payne. Holder's had a good game. Here come the Flyers again. Flip it up and over, and Fontaine jumps on top of that one. 13-19 to go in the game. 13 seconds left in the power play. We're on the power play, by the way. Warrensboro's down 5-0. We're going to bring in Pulliam, McFarland, Brown, Phillips, and Lindsay. That comes all the way from the faceoff all the way to the far corner. Flyers come up with it. And still battling for it. Good job, Woody. All right, Pulliam pulls it out of there. Oh, right in front of the net. McFarland gets it, though. Sends it out to Pulliam. And the crowd of men. McFarland gets in there and does his magic. Takes it away. Gets out there. Takes a shot. Oh, goalie stops it. All right, 12:49 to go in the game. Warrensboro's down 5-0. Brown gets it from the faceoff, takes a shot. Goes around back, Pulliam's got it, sends it to McFarland, takes it, oh, almost went in. All right, we stop it at the blue line, and then they knock it out. Pulliam picks it up. McFarland gets in there and sends it around the wall to Brown. They take a shot. Kane reaches out and attaches that in his glove. 12:19 to go in the game. Now we have Tynes and Bolts back in. We have Rachusny, Rebels, and Real. Ooh, Rachusny is able to knock that out of the zone. Tries to keep it going. Rebels is there. Comes back to Bolds. Ooh, yeah. Reels able to take one out of there. He's going to try to get going. Ah. Flyers come up with it again. They are just too much for us today. Rebels has got it, and he's able to dump it. 11:40 to go in the game. Warrensboro's down 5-0. Holt stops it at the blue line, sends it back down. Flyers send it around the wall. Tynes stops it at the blue line, and the Flyers knock it out of there. That's going to be, nope, not an icing. Boltz picks it up back on D. Sends it out to, ooh! Payne, it was a man there. Goes out into the players' bench. 10:47 to go in the game. Warrensboro's down 5-0 against the Nashville Flyers. PTU team. All right, we have Barnes, Holder, Whited, Payne, and Crabtree. Payne tries to knock it out of there. He does. Gets it out of the zone. He picks it up, and now we're going to get an offside. 10:29 to go in the game.